In small towns, it seems everyone knows everyone, so losing someone hits the community hard.
Northwest of the Metro, News Channel 8's Marcus McIntosh found that out firsthand. This month, the KCCI EMC Insurance Company's Read With Me program is dedicated to a student who is no longer with us.
Okay, what's your name?
Barbara.
Barbara what?
Her parents, grandparents, and other relatives are here. Barbara Rose Ehlers is not. The kindergartner at Coon Rapids-Bayard Elementary School who touched so many lives lost her battle with cancer Christmas Eve.
Barbara was absolutely an adorable little girl. She just had a love for everybody. And anytime we were in the classroom and I heard laughter, Barbara was right in the middle of it.
This quilt bears the name of her classmates. It was given to her parents. And in Barbara Rose's honor, her classmates and the rest of the school are getting a gift from her.
On behalf of EMC Insurance and in the memory of Barbara Rose, I would like to present this check to your school library in the amount of $500.
What he did was sniff his way along the side of the road, dragging mommy behind him.
While they still deal with the death of their daughter, Curtis and Carrie Ehlers can smile when they think of how much this means to the school and how much this would have meant to Barbara Rose.
Oh, she would have had fun. She would have been yelling and screaming and barking and meowing like a little kitty cat and crawling on the floor.
Well, she used to crawl on the floor and meow, meow.
Played kitty all the time.
So in this tight-knit community, a young life was lost, but the memory of Barbara Rose Ehlers lives on. In Coon Rapids, Marcus McIntosh, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's News Leader.
And if you would like your school considered for the Read With Me program, write to Marcus at one of the addresses on your TV screen.